How's it going, everybody? It's Pat the Dentist, and this video is all about the top 5 study aids. The way I compiled this was I reached out to pre-dental students who had just taken the DAT, and also to first and second year dental students, all who have gotten 22s or higher on their DAT, and this is what they said. And a lot of this stuff aligns with some of the materials that I had used before in the past. There's also a treat right over here as well, a promo code for something I believe is an absolute game changer when it comes to study tools for the DAT in this day and age. And as we all know, the DAT is very important because grades will only get you so far. The DAT can completely change the game for you if your grades are not that great. So you want to put in as much time and effort as possible to kick ass on this section. So this is something that's been out there for years, the DAT Destroyer. This thing, hands down, has been one of the best study tools since, I swear to God, study tools came out, especially for the science sections. That's what I really loved it for, and that's the same thing that everybody that I polled and talked to said. The questions are super challenging, but it's gonna be really relevant to how the DAT is actually going to be. And you see when you start taking those practice tests for the DAT, that those questions are gonna seem so much more easier when you use DAT Destroyer and then you review those questions that you got right and you got wrong with explanations in the back. It's really going to just open your eyes to how the science section should be. That's my personal favorite for the sciences. Chad's videos, many of you guys have used this, a lot of you guys haven't, but for those of you who haven't used it, I really, really suggest that you guys try this. Reason being is because it dives into every single section for the DAT, breaks down how to do every single type of question in the sciences, from organic chemistry to general chemistry. But to me, the thing that is truly the most outstanding part of this video is Chad's videos are actually the pop quizzes at the very end, because it really is indicative as to how the questions are going to be on the actual test. And you're gonna see when you take the test that the questions are very, very similar to the pop quiz questions. But the way that the answers and the questions are broken down and explained in those pop quizzes afterwards is mind-blowing. And I'm really, really suggesting that all you guys, if you haven't started using Chad's videos, to definitely start using Chad's videos, because those pop quizzes is a game changer. Feralis biology notes, another really awesome tool. I personally haven't used it because I took the DAT a while back, but talking to pre-dental students and all the dental students that had gotten over 22s, they all say this is the thing for biology, Feralis biology notes. And what's amazing about this is the creator of this is actually partnered up with the next thing that I'm gonna be talking about. So that's why I even say it is the absolute best thing that you should be getting at this point in time. So stay tuned and you're gonna hear about this next. So this is my personal favorite. It's called DAT Booster. It wasn't around when I took the test, but I saw it all being put together over the past 4 years. And the PAT section was the first thing that came out in the United States. And those students who had used this tool for the PAT section have gotten mind-blowing scores, absolutely mind-blowing scores. And they just now started to roll out the DAT booster for the entire DAT. And hands down, this thing is similar to the PAT booster in terms of how relevant it is to all the technology that's employed, to the partnership with Feralis biology notes. I believe this is something that's going to be very transformative for the DAT, and you guys definitely don't want to miss out on using something like this, because like I said, the technology I believe is the best, the in-depth questions that they have, the explanations that they have. I personally don't really believe that it compares to, or anything can compare to that at this point in time. So really consider it. And I even included a code, a discount code below, 20% off for the DAT booster. So I highly, highly suggest, if you guys haven't done so already, that you guys give this one a thought, because you don't want to just be sticking with things that have been out there for so many different years, because things get complacent. And a newcomer into the field that's proven with the Canadian DAT, the American PAT section, the Canadian PAT section, I think this is something that you guys should really look into, and my personal favorite, like I said. And then you guys are all familiar with this one. I know you've heard it, DAT Boot Camp. It's been out for a couple years. It's definitely something solid and something I consider that you guys use as a supplemental study tool to all those different things that I had just mentioned. So as I said, these are all my personal favorites. And let's be real, guys. You don't want to take the DAT more than once. You want to set aside time to only have to study once for this test. And this test is going to be probably the most important test at this moment in your life, up until this point in your life, I mean. And you don't want to squander it. You don't want to have to take it again because that's a waste of time. You only want to have to do it once so you can focus on everything else that you have to do to prepare your application so you can get into dental school. And like I said, these suggestions right here for what I believe are great study tools are all coming from the mouths of students who had gotten over 22 on their DAT, 22 or higher on their DAT within the past 3 years. So this is very, very relevant. And I suggest that you guys look into this. And if you guys have any questions, please reach out to me, anything dentistry related, anything dental school related. I'd be more than happy to answer them. And best of luck, guys. If you guys like this video, please go ahead and hit subscribe. Please share with all your friends because I want you guys to do well. The beauty of the dental community is the fact that we band together and we really support our own. And that's what makes dentistry such a strong career. And that's what makes us so great at what we do is the camaraderie and the help that we supply to one another. So always keep that in mind and be humble, guys.